choice.
That I ain't going
nowhere.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should've known it. I wasn't going.
It's actually raining. Good morning. I just got to the gym. Yes, I started. It's been a while, but yeah, I'm at the gym right now. I'm trying to take off my jacket and get ready. Gym day 2. Gym day 2. Back at the gym. Good morning, guys. Oh my gosh. So as usual, I just finished a 4 days or 5 days back to back night shift. So yes, I just left work on my way home, but I am not going back home right now. I need to get something at a local shop and ask me what this thing is. Okay, so let me catch my breath. Okay, so Dove, as you all already know, I'm now a full-time content creator. Yes. So Dove sent me a PR package for a campaign that is to be shot and posted on the 24th of this month. Today is 11. So they told me that the package is going to be delivered on the 9th. Do you guys understand? I'm supposed to get the package on the 9th of March 2024. Today is 11th of March 2024, and I've not gotten it. So, the DPD guy that is supposed to deliver this stuff, I got an email on that night that I am going to get my package between the time 4 o'clock to, no, was it 3 o'clock to 4 o'clock? So I was expecting a knock at the door around that time. But I didn't hear any knock. I didn't receive any message. I didn't receive any call. So it was past the time now. 4:30, still waiting just for me to get a message on my phone, just for me to get a text on my phone saying, we missed you. Do you guys understand? We missed you. You'd have to go and pick up your package at so. Oh my goodness. That I have to go and pick up my package at a DPD local shop around me. And this place that they say I'm going to pick up at is not even close to my house. I have to, like, it's closer to my workplace and not close to my house. So now I have to, gosh, I'm so tired. I want to sleep so bad. So now I have to I have to take a bus, go to this local shop, get my package, and then board the bus and head home. Yes, so that's what we are doing today. So guys, come with me. Yeah, because I think I have to pick it up today. Today is 11th and I have to 14th to pick up that package. So today is my last day of shifts for this week, and I will not be back at work till that 14th. So I just feel like, let me just get it today and just get it over with. Do you understand? So yeah, I am going to get a bus now, and I'm going to get a bus now and then head to the local shop. The time right now is past 7, like 7:15, and I hope and pray that the shop is open, because guys, most of all the shops are not even open yet. I don't know what's going on, but I hope that local shop is open so I can go get my stuff. Yes. I just got to the bus stop now, so waiting for my bus. My bus is going to be here in the next 10 minutes. So yeah, I'm just hoping and I'm praying that these people are open though, because it's not going to be funny. It is not going. I hope you guys can hear me. This bus is making so much sound. So I hope the shop is open, sha, because it's not going to make sense if I get there and they are not open yet. Keeping my fingers crossed. Yeah. So guys, it's literally 7:20. Most of these shops are not open. I just hope that this local shop is open though. I'm not about to waste my £2 to that place and not get my package. See. So guys, I just got down at the bus stop. This is me trying to find my way. I've got like 5 minutes walk. I hope and I'm praying that the shop is open, because it's literally past 7. I'm just praying that the local shop is open. Yes guys, just trying to find my way. So guys, I just got the place now. Yeah, I'm just gonna walk in and get my shit. Are you sure? Can I get a bus? Yeah. So I just got the damn package. I'm trying to get a bus back home. I'll see you guys when I get home. So guys, I've been standing here for the past 30 minutes. I can't get a bus. So I'm going to book a Uber. What the fuck? Can you imagine? I just booked Uber and see my bus. I light it from that place now. Are these people playing with me? Oh my god. Chai. Hi guys, so I want to create the last content for this Dove. I want to post this one on my story, so I need to guys, I got a PR package from hi guys, so I got this big huge box. Okay guys, hi guys, so I got this huge box from an amazing big brand, guys. Like, it still feels like a dream to me. So Dove sent me this amazing PR package for a campaign shoot. Guys, I am so grateful. Like, Dove sent me a package. Like, it still feels like a dream. But yes, they sent me this amazing package, which I'm going to be unboxing with you guys right now. So let's get to it. So can you guys see? Oh my god, I am so happy. Okay. So yeah, here is the box. This box got delivered yesterday. I got this package from Dove. I am super grateful. Like, this is so unbelievable, and I am so grateful. I cannot even imagine myself working with Dove. Like, if someone had told me this like sometime around last year that I would be working with Dove, I would say maybe not, like, you know. But this is such an amazing opportunity. I really appreciate this. Thank you, Dove. Thank you to Gifter UK. So let's unbox, guys. Guys, are you guys seeing this packaging? Like, this is, oh my goodness, this is so cute. Like, I've never seen something like this before. Okay, so yeah, as we all know, the package is from Dove. Yes. Oh, and there's an handwritten note. Can you guys see this? omo kini ma to fi o ko lo wo po ma kere nu. We got our new couch.
My leg.
I'm so excited. Come on. Hey, po da ni lo gbe nkan ni abi o. Abo gbele o lo ti da o lo.
Rounds of affairs at the same time. Can you imagine the competition?
Well, how much competition can this cousin provoke?
She came of age on a farm.